expands and gets crazy. The capital is Porto-Novo, which means new port in Portuguese, despite the fact that French is the official language, and is referred to as the Venice of Africa. The royal palaces of Abomey, back when Benin was under the kingdom of Dahomey. The royal palace of Porto-Novo, or King Tofa.
The pioneering workshop, 3PA in Porto-Novo, Benin, as part of resolution. And if anybody...